let's talk about the whiteboard tools. The whiteboard tools can be used to create your own interactive lessons. To access the whiteboard, select the Whiteboard Tools button. You will see different tools on the left side. You have some basic tools like a pencil, which you can change the thickness and color at the bottom. There's other tools like a line drawing tool, you also have a shape drawing tool. Those are some of the basic tools that you have on the whiteboard.